Now it's your local forecast on the Weather Channel.